The whole East, all Eastern religions are the faith groups, masters, mystics, whoever is from East, continuously they work on Ajna Chakra, they work on the third eye. Whether it is Hinduism or Jainism or Buddhism, any other spiritual group from the East, they will be working on the third eye. Third eye is a great gift given to the planet Earth from or by the East. This third eye, to awaken this third eye, this Ajna Chakra, according to my knowledge, at least 5,000 techniques are there. At least 5,000. There is no master or no teacher who has not worked on the third eye in the East. In the East, spirituality starts with third eye. Anybody who enters into the spiritual life, the first thing they do is start working on the third eye. Even in a regular life in India, continuously people work on the third eye. Sometime indirectly, without knowing, even this kumkum, this keeping the kumkum, is a technique to work on the third eye. Constantly you will be aware of third eye. For third eye, attention is food. If you start giving your attention to third eye, it will be awakened. It will start directly expressing energy. It will start expressing the pure consciousness. All yogic powers are expressed from this third eye only. All yogic powers, whether it is the power of materializing or the power of teleporting or power of telling the future, or power of making your dreams into reality, everything is from this third eye only. Third eye is the most powerful energy center.